Hello everybody, this is Brad at Bradford's Antiques. We're bringing you another fabulous Victor. Today a Victor 3 oak with the oak spear horn, the high grade oak spear horn. Beautiful Victor 3 with columns, all in original finish, beautiful condition. And Lynn, what are we going to play today?
We're going to play St. George and the Dragonet by Stan Freberg with his orchestra.
Let's go. Let's hear it.
The legend you are about to hear is true. Only the needle should be changed to protect the record.
My name is St. George. I'm a knight. Saturday, July 10th, 8:05 p.m. I was working out of the castle on the night watch when a call came in from the chief. A dragon had been devouring maidens. Homicide. My job. Slay him.
You call me chief?
Yeah, it's the dragon again, devouring maidens. The king's daughter may be next.
Mm-hmm. You got a lead?
Nothing much to go on. Say, did you take that 45 automatic into the lab to have him check on it?
Yeah. You were right.
I was right?
Yeah. He was a gun.
8:22 p.m. I talked to one of the maidens who had almost been devoured.
Can I talk to you, ma'am?
Who are you?
I'm St. George, ma'am. Homicide, ma'am. I want to ask you a few questions, ma'am. I understand you're almost devoured by the man. Is that right, Dragon?
It was terrible. He breathed fire on me. He banged me already.
How can I be sure of that, ma'am?
Believe me, I got it straight from the dragon's mouth.
11:45 p.m. I rode over the King's Highway. I saw a man. Stopped to talk to him. Pardon me, sir. Could I talk to you for just a minute, sir?
Sure, I don't mind.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a knave.
Didn't they pick you up at a 903 last year for stealing tarts?
Yeah? So what, do you want to make a federal case out of it?
No, sir. We heard it was a dragon operating in this neighborhood. We just want to know if you've seen him.
Sure, I've seen him.
Mm-hmm. Could you describe him for me?
What's to describe? You see one dragon, you've seen them all.
Would you try and remember, sir, just for the record? We just want to get the facts, sir.
Well, he had orange polka dot.
Yes, sir.
Purple feet, breathing fire and smoke.
Mm-hmm.
And one big bloodshot eye right in the middle of his forehead, and like that.
Notice anything unusual about it?
No, he's just a run-the-mill dragon, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir, you can go now.
Hey, by the way, how are you going to catch him?
I thought you'd never ask. A dragon net. 3:05 p.m. I was riding back into the car.